There are five Givos here in front of us. Three of them, the 807, 811, and the 819, are on the FEC101. The bell that you hear is FEC's 101. Tommy and Tony have swapped and are on their way back south. FEC's 202 with Jim and the ECH will be moving off momentarily on the far track. Right now, Micco Road, Barefoot Boulevard, both blocked. Listen to these engines wind up and watch them move on. Oh, what smooth power. There are LED lights above the handbrake, the brake wheel. There are lights on the front steps, rear steps. And the conductor can look down at the lead truck. Beautiful engines and huge, truly huge. FEC's 101 is next. Listen, listen, listen. Swing around and show you them moving on. Notch one as they take slack. Notch two. Oh, I love that sound. Notch three. Notch four. And the train cars behind FEC's 101 roll to the south. FEC's 202 is ready to move. Their headlight is on. You will hear their bell in a moment. You will see them behind this train.
Copy to dispatch, train 202, no change to book, no.
These 202 has swapped, has received their train orders. They will be moving off momentarily. Behind this train. Stacks, bigs, double stacks, hot train. FEC's 202 is actually moving now. You will see them behind this train. The ECH, I can hear him yelling, thank you, as he notches out 202. Ah, look at that boy. Look at that boy smile. Thanks for all the love that you guys give us. Truly wonderful. There are five Givos here in this world. And 202 is crossing Micco Road now. Tell him, David, tell him. Double stacks and pigs galore going both directions.
too. I don't know. Whatever it was. They're all happy. That was nice of them.
I guess it's safe.
That was nice of them.
Yes, it was.
Gotta get together just so for them.
Are heading home. They're wishing each other a safe trip. They have mentioned Anita by name. There's an Ashley on 101 going south. All we've seen so far on these two trains is IM. And here is Fred, the little blinky right now on 101.
714.
714 across Micco Road. FEC's 202 is still pulling out of the siding. As they wind up and work their way home. David and Jim will be home tonight. Tommy and Tony will be back home tonight. Double stack so far, nothing but IM. I think there are a few freight cars on this one. And then a bunch of auto racks going back.
Show me the freight cars, I didn't see any.
If there are freight cars, they are between the IM, the double stacks, and the auto racks. So we'll take one little look.
Right, I made it.
Our big honking flashlight has actually played out. It's good for 10 minutes, and we've got full 10 minutes out of it. So, we'll watch these cars right now. You can hear Tommy blasting away for the Roseland Road crossing.
Why is he going so slow?
He's got to get across the switch up at Barefoot Boulevard.
Johnny, you had the light there. I forgot to tell you. Anyway, have a good night.
Okay. You get out of that can. That bug was dead. Anyway,
there's no time to
say. Y'all do the same. Take care.
There's some freight cars now. Is it a boxcar?
Well, not next Sunday because I'm making Wednesday.
Okay. There are some freight cars here. David's going to go on vacation.
Hi.
No, I'll ship it home.
I'm going to
make sure. We have an emergency back at house. And then, you know, they're bringing up the brakes out of the water.
All right, there's a tanker even. And now the auto racks behind these few freight cars as they head north. What is it? What do you want?
Like when you flash that light to the train, what does that mean? That big light.
I'll tell you in a moment.
All right.
of it has pulled now, and the bottom of the train is coming off the secondary track onto the main, and they will be on their way home. As the Blinky comes around right now, watch for Fred right here.
719.
Okay, 719, they are past Micco Road, milepost 209, and I'm going to turn this off as the traffic clears the road.